The Colosseum is heating up as the spectators wait for the battle to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. Pokemon at once! That dealt some damage, too! The move can't hit the opponent! The battle opened with some intense fighting. Sceptile starts to attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Taken down by an intense blow! Burned by Heatwave! It couldn't take it! It's down! Magmazone is sent out! Garchomp is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Bam! It went down! The move can't hit the opponent! Discharge hits! It's down and out! Charmander is sent out! Eevee is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Garchomp burrowed its way underground. Discharge hits. That was excellent teamwork. A fierce blow. Magnezone barely holds on. Eevee starts to attack, but the target Pokemon is underground. Rushing blow. It went down. Discharge hits. It's down and out. Wartortle is sent out. Flareon is sent out. The blue corner currently leads. Can they end this quickly? Magnezone protects itself. A fierce blow. Flareon barely holds on. Bam! Magnezone protected itself from the attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Wartortle protects itself. Wartortle protected itself from the attack. Sifu. It's down and out. Pidgeotto is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Garchomp starts to attack. A beautiful attack. Its defense fell. Its invasiveness fell. The move can't hit the opponent. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Slandum! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The move fails. Its attack missed! The red corner stands with their backs against the wall. Flareon will be lucky to get through this crisis. Ripped by Dragon Claw. It's down and out! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.